Is there any scenario where you think some of these TV shows have gone too far, where the agent's literally talking shit about their client on television, like that's a bad impression on the industry? I know I'm asking you this was off script. I'm asking you a very serious question here.
The short answer is yes, but not to that question.
Okay.
I think where it's gone wrong, horribly wrong, is that it has sort of sensationalized and glamorized a business that's really hard.